Not sure what the driver on the right here was thinking, cutting off a semi-truck on the highway. One of these days, your car's just gonna get smashed. Cutting off an 80,000-pound truck, not a smart idea. Also, notice the convenient cop.